body and look back to a movie. Got a mustache. Hello everybody and welcome back to a new video. And today we are playing Order Up. I'm just kidding. We're playing Minecraft Story Mode. And guys, I am sick and that's why I haven't been making too many videos, but I made two videos today, including this one. And yeah, we are on episode 5, guys. That is great. And okay, so this happened in the previous episode, which was the last video that I made. So last time we did this for 15 seconds. This time, since it's previous, we're only gonna do it for 10 seconds. But Reuben died. That just makes me so sad. Now let's have the moment of silence. Right now. Now don't talk and don't do anything. Okay guys, charge is up. I'm just so sad that Reuben died. And my YouTube channel is FuriousGamer777, FuriousGamer777. No spaces. And Evan's channel should be in the link or in the right hand corner. Let's get this party started. Jab on the viewers, and I may have slapped myself, sorry. Wait, why am I saying sorry? I slapped my own self. Sorry, self. Whatever. that was kind of weird. Let's go. Oh, wow. Ooh, there's some ocelots. Telltale Games presents. In association with Mojang. Oh. Minecraft Story Mode. Oh goodness, do I have to fight on these dudes? Zombies were easier. Apparently not. This is hard. Get away from me. Oh, wanna be here. Can I run? No. I'm the Order of the Stone. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Take that, zombies. Ah. A telltale story by I didn't get to read that. Oh, ooh. I hit Y and then now I'm hitting it. Jonathan Sweeter episode directed by. Animation, yes, sir.
You guys are working way too hard.
Always be the one of us, aren't
you? I'm so cool. So cool. Original game music. Oh, dang it.
Cool temple.
Yeah, good driver, I guess.
Well, Jesse?
So, are we doing this?
I think Jesse's just taking it all in.
Order of the Stone, let's get dangerous.
Danger!
After directly to the center of the room.
They look like they're designed to let lava flow from those channels in the wall.
Why would you want to do that?
Let's flip this lever. Let's put this lever. Okay. Okay, let's talk to Petra.
Hi, Petra.
Who's Petra? Dude.
So, how are you feeling lately?
Memory's all back, as far as I can tell. Now I'm just trying to get used to having teammates and people who worry about me. That's pretty new for me. It's nice, though.
Thoughts on this place?
I think I'd rather be in a straight fight than doing all this switchbox stuff. But I'm glad I bore some intel about this place.
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna keep trying to solve this.
Okay.
Hey, Olivia.
Yeah?
Any ideas for how to fix this?
Well, these channels of lava are blocked in strategic locations by those sticky pistons. Unblock them, and I'm guessing something cool will happen.
So, have you been having a good time hunting for treasure?
If you had asked me a couple of months ago, I would never have thought I would like all this adventuring and treasure hunting stuff. But this has actually been a really good time. And I've been getting lots of great stuff to build with.
Okay. Okay.
So, what kind of treasure do you hope we find in here?
Well, I've been working on a build that could use another couple dispensers. Some cocoa beans would be cool too.
Okay, I'm gonna figure this out.
Never doubted you for a minute.
I'm hoping for some diamonds and sticks.
Locked again.
Wait. Oh my goodness, guys, I think I'm a genius if this works. I don't know if it's gonna work though. Okay. This works. I am a genius. Okay, that was already working. I'm pretty sure this isn't gonna work, but it's worth a shot. Worth a shot. Oh, dang it. Now that one's getting close. Oh, I gotta talk to Axel. Okay.
Hey, Axel. What you need, buddy? Axel, what do you think of the situation?
I don't know about the situation. I kind of do more blowing stuff up.
So, if you need someone to do stuff like that, I'm totally your guy.
Okay, X.
What kind of loot do you think we're gonna find in here?
Oh man, well, I want to make a room with an emerald floor, right?
Who doesn't?
I'm like 4 emeralds away, so getting some emeralds would be pretty sweet.
I'm looking for some diamonds.
Man, we have the best adventures, don't we?
Yeah. Pretty sweet. I was worried I wouldn't be cool enough or smart enough or whatever. Thanks for always believing in me, buddy.
You know it. Okay, I'm gonna keep working on this.
Sounds good, dude.
Has anyone noticed the red wart on Axel's face? Anyone notice that? Well, you have, without me telling you. I guess you could leave that down in the comments. You don't really have to, but... question is, how come mine's always the only one that does this? My question. Ooh, I want to run into this lava. No, I can't do it. What do we do? What are we supposed to do? Oh, this is hard. Right. That's enough. Seriously, what am I supposed to do? Okay, pretty nice place you got here. Pretty nice. Let me do something. How long has the video been just sitting here? 30 minutes, okay, that's not that bad. There's nothing to do. Now I got this one running. This one won't.
What's up?
Okay, I'm gonna figure this out.
Never doubted you for a minute.
Maybe I have to stand on a certain block. Maybe I have to talk to Petra again.
Hey.
Okay, I'm gonna keep trying to solve this.
Where's Lucas? saw it here.
Yo. Okay, I'm gonna keep working on this. Sounds good, dude.
What am I supposed to do? Get sheep here. So, we have this, we have that. Seriously. What are we supposed to do? Know what?
My old friend the lever.
Okay. Okay.
Now we're getting somewhere.
Oh, okay. I thought this is what it was doing. Okay, now we looked over here. Now we flick this lever. Okay. Yes! I finally did it!
I actually would have been disappointed if the floor didn't open up into a dark, creepy passageway.
This kind of reminds me of when we first found the Order's Temple. We were such a scared bunch of dudes back then.
Hey, I wasn't scared.
No. Then who was it that was yelling, "Help me! Help me! These monsters are trying to kill me!"
Well, yeah, it feels like it was, I don't know. Years ago, haven't bought in since then.
That was just the beginning.
Yeah, that was before we caught bigger storms coming out there and the United Order. So crazy.
Okay, go down these long stairs. There's chest. It's loot.
Bingo.
Bingo. I call dibs on all of these. Aww.
Hey, it's a cake. Aw, man, you got cake. It's just really romantic. I know. Why did I just keep it? Save it for later.
shiny flint and steel.
What are you guys talking about? Whoa, that's super cool.
I've never seen flint and steel like that before.
That glow, is it some sort of enchantment?
I don't know. I've seen people put it on breaking enchantment on flint and steel before. But that's not a breaking.
You could give it a shot and find out.
Okay, flint and steel, do your thing.
Swans and mobs. Oh no.
Looks like some monsters have a death wish. What's the play?
Fight. I could save that food for later.
I'm just kidding.
Skeleton? Oh.
We need to get out of here now.
Before the stairs burn.
Yeah.
Run! Run! Gotta dodge that. Run! Run! Oh no! The vines! Sweet for the vine! Swing for the line! Vines! Axel, I'm gonna punch you off, okay? 3, 2, oh, I'm gonna punch your spider off. I'm not getting poisoned today. No way. I'm not getting poisoned. Because I don't have no milk. Oh, come on! What? I died? How? That's not even fair. But, I mean, that's not even fair. No, climb up! Hi, lava. 3, 2, oh. What? This isn't even fair. Guess I gotta climb up the vines. Quick. I guess. I get a bit. That's my 7th death. 7th. And 4 of mine were in chapter, were in episode 3. Oh no! I gotta get ready to throw it. Not dying today, spiders. Not today.
Come on, dude. Let's get you out of here. I tell you guys, doing that never gets old. Woo!
Yeah, not too bad. Killing a bunch of monsters, getting sweet treasure.
Like that flint and steel thing? You gotta try it again.
I'd be curious to see it again, too. I'm dying to know how it works.
toy.
Looks a little, sophisticated for you, Jesse.
Order of the losers.
Yeah, losers.
We're the Order of the Stone.
Ugh, who let you guys have your cave?
Joke's on you, we don't live in a cave.
Shut up, you idiot. Well, well, well. It is Aiden and the Pussycats.
That's not our name.
So what are you, Ocelots, doing here anyway?
The Ocelots were Lucas' gang. We ditched that name just like we ditched him.
Yeah, we rebranded. We're the Blaze Rods now.
Shut up, Gil.
Sorry, boss.
Wow, you guys are terrible at me. That's a dumb name. Says the heroes that just called their group the New Order of the Stone. And where's Lucas, huh? The minute the Order decided you were cool...
For whatever reason.
You wouldn't stop sniffing around you like a tame dog.
You take that back!
No.
Hey, Lucas is 10 times the guy you are.
Or
the one Petra, just ignore it. They don't know what they're talking about.
Lucas is our friend, Jesse. No one talks about our friends like that.
You probably think that thing makes you so special. Classic Jesse. You take all the best stuff and never give anyone else a chance. That should have been ours. Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
What is wrong? Hey, we earned this, all right? Fair and square.
Yeah, we fought monsters, lava, and rivers to get this thing, and we ain't giving it up.
Nothing you've ever done has been fair and square, Jesse. Hand over the flint and steel, Jesse.
No.
Don't make me ask again. You don't get that one. It's supposed to be mine. Haven't you taken enough? Find your own stuff, Aiden. It's not enough that you gotta save the world.
I'm not afraid of you, Aiden.
Take all the world's best stuff, too. So, if I want my own stuff, that means I need to take it from you.
I'm tired of listening to your jaw flap.
You don't touch me. Hero you are, Jesse.
Don't start something you can't finish, Aiden. I've taken on way bigger threats than you.
Fine. What hope do we have when heroes like you are throwing your weight around like this? It's not always going to be this way, though. Come on, you guys. Let's get out of here.
Listen, this is always going to be this way.
Told you to shut up! Look out, Jesse.
I don't remember you.
We don't need to look out.
Wow, us being the New Order of the Stone is really getting that guy. He's going crazy.
We should be careful. He seems different. Scarier.
Man. And all because he wanted that flint and steel. What are you gonna do with it?
I was the one that told us about this temple. He might know something about it.
We're bringing it home. You say fair.
I bet you Aang's gonna try and steal it when we're not looking. And I'm gonna put him in Minecraft jail, yeah. Okay, guys, that is the end of the chapter, and that is the end of the video. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. My YouTube channel is FierceGamer777, and if you just randomly found this, and I'm not gonna spell it this time, and don't forget to check out Evan's channel. It should be in the link or in the right-hand corner. Don't forget to check out Pat and Jen, Ranger Elixir, the Diamond Minecart, Scottish Minecraft, Preston Plage, me, Unspeakable Gaming. And we've piece of TV, there's probably more, but I probably forgot. And anyways, guys, hopefully you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe on every single one of my videos. And watch every single one of my videos. Oh, I forgot to dab. Boom shakalaka dab. Oh.